Hey guys, how are you going? It's Carmel here from Body Performance Coaching. I recently did a video on stretching to develop a grounding relationship with your body. I wanted to take that deeper with a new really basic morning exercise to share with you today. It's a joint rotational exercise. I find I naturally desire to move into joint rotation before, during, or after my stretching routine, as it's just another extension of taking you into a deeper relationship to loving yourself and your body. So I learned this from my uncle, Jonathan. He has a large background in martial arts and yoga, and he also runs Australia's largest celebration of yoga called Yoga Fest. All right, so let's get into it. So I just want to share my experience of doing this routine and adding it to my daily routine to make it a bit more enticing for you guys. What I've found is that since I started stretching, I naturally desired to do more with my body. So that's what happens. Like when you treat yourself gently in an area that you enjoy, you'll naturally desire to expand in it. So for example, you want to learn how to draw, and you might start off by copying a sketch, and you're really enjoying that. And the next day you copy the same sketch, and you really enjoy that. So you're not going to spend the next year waking up and just staying on that one sketch. You're naturally going to want to expand what's possible for you in this area. You might want to freehand draw. You might want to add some color. So it's the same with like stretching. As soon as you begin to ground into your body and expand here, you're naturally going to want to explore new areas with it. So that's what caused me to share this joint rotation as an extension of what began as stretching. I also feel more peaceful after doing it, which is really helpful for the start of my day, more awake and more energized, which is really helpful for starting the day. Also improved digestion. Yep, got to share that one. Yep, definitely improves my digestion. And the last thing is, one thing I noticed, like exercising by stretching and joint rotation has naturally allowed me to sink deeper into my body strengthening exercises. So for example, I went into some strengthening exercises this morning, like some push-ups and stuff, and I felt myself really sinking into them, which felt really good. And it also just shows and demonstrates that if you love your body in a whole encompassing way, so you look after your joints, you look after stretching and strengthening, like that creates a true foundation to really take your body to the next level in comparison to maybe just like getting up and going straight into strengthening exercises. Because I implemented joint rotation and stretching, I could take my strengthening exercises, which is really going to build my body, to the next level. So one more thing, like what are joints? I just got this from the internet because I don't actually know. So a joint is where two or more bones are joined together. Many joints are movable, like knees, hips, and shoulders. Most have cartilage on the ends of the bones where they come together. Healthy cartilage helps you move by allowing bones to glide over one another. And it also protects bones by preventing them from rubbing against each other. So keeping your joints healthy will allow you to like run, walk, and jump and play sports and do other things that you like to do, and be able to maintain that and enjoy that for a longer extended period of time. Okay, so I invite you to like this video, subscribe to this channel to receive more free advice on how to look after your body, and please comment below any questions that you have about the body, so that I can answer them and create more videos and content for you guys. If you want some body coaching, I have body coaching on my website. I'll link my website below. Have a look, got some great testimonials, great experiences from working with me. I really have a deep relationship and awareness with the body and what a good relationship in the body with the body looks and feels like. And because of that, I'm able to identify where people aren't in alignment with a good body and help them clear blocks that are in the way from, you know, being in their perfect body. So yeah, thanks guys. I'll see you in later videos. Have a wonderful day. Go have some fun in your body. Bye.